Okay, this is by far one of my favorite topics and videos. Today, we're diving into a bunch of content creation ideas that you, my hospitality professional friend, can use to attract your ideal client and customer and start to build that trust bridge to them. Are you ready for some content tips? Stick around. Hey everyone, it's Leanne, and now that I have you almost convinced that it's time to create a personal brand, one of the questions you're probably asking yourself is, how do I even get started in creating content for my client? Well, I have great news. The hospitality industry is full of creative ideas that you can use to create your own content that amplifies your brand and your organization. There are literally dozens of ideas. So today I'm starting with some big picture ideas and niching down to some micro content strategies that you can use. But before we dive into the ideas, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on that little bell to be notified of new content. I'm creating personal branding content just for hospitality professionals each and every week, and I don't want you to miss a thing. So what are some content pieces that you can give to your clients and customers? Well, let's dive right in. Content idea number one, behind the scenes at your organization. Whether you work for a hotel, a destination, or a neighborhood restaurant, there are plenty of behind the scenes opportunities for you to film and share with your clients. You can take your clients on a tour through the facility back of house kitchen, or even behind the bar where your sommelier sits. Or even if you have an employee break area or an employee housing complex that you're particularly proud of, this content works incredibly well, not only for your clients, but for a recruitment campaign for seasonal employment as well. And finally, take your customers through your hotel spa or any other amenities that you may have on site. There's a number of things that you can do with behind the scenes that'll really resonate with your clients. Content idea number two is what I call the how-tos. These are the pieces of content that are both educational and entertainment for your clients and customers. These are short videos that could include cooking tutorials, baking tutorials, even mixology lessons. You can get your housekeeping staff involved and maybe even teach your customers how to fold a fitted sheet. And trust me, if you create that video, I will be watching it. Look at some wine tastings or tea tastings with your resident sommeliers. Maybe even look at some spa treatments or other amenities in your fitness center. These how-to videos are a great way to showcase how they can use your product and service and get them excited to interact with it. Content idea number three are tips on how to use your product and service. A lot of people don't know the ins and outs of your operations, so we're going to give them a glimpse on how they can best use the facilities and the offerings that you provide. There's a number of ways you can do this. If you work in hotel sales, showcasing a tour of your ballroom with the various setups for meeting planners always works well. A bonus tip, if you can work or partner with your AV company or a decor firm, to show how you can truly transform a space into a client's dream setting. Also consider showing non-traditional meeting spaces being transformed into usable, desirable spaces. What comes to mind is the basement parking lot garage transformed into a trade show space, or the outdoor tent turned into this beautiful afternoon coffee break location, et cetera. Or does your restaurant have any private spaces available for booking? Show us those spaces and how it interacts with the rest of your space. And finally, in pandemic times, if you're creating meal-to-go kits, this is a great way to showcase how to use that kit to create a family meal at home. Content idea number four, interviews with your colleagues and your staff. This is a great way not only to boost your personal brand, but boost the brand of your colleague as well. It could be your hotel manager or your restaurant manager, your concierge or greeters, front desk staff, servers, your housekeeping staff, and then everyone in the back, including chefs, bartenders, bakers, and sommeliers. These creative individuals have a lot to share with your community. Content idea number five, answering frequently asked questions. This is a great way to showcase to your customer that you're truly listening to them and being attentive to their needs. Plus, it may save you some time in the future. Content idea number 6, highlight new products or services. This will keep your clients informed of new offerings and changes at your venue. Now, during a time when there's gathering restrictions, your offerings have likely changed. So consider it being front and center by helping your customers out with the changes. And then, of course, a post-pandemic return to operations, the changes will be ongoing. So ensure that you're creating constant communications to help your clients learn how to best interact with your product and service going forward. Content idea number 7, partnerships and collaborations. If one of the main drivers of your organization is outside tourism, consider partnering with other local businesses to showcase the strength of your destination as a whole. Make it a night or a weekend of discovery for your clients and customers, rather than just a one-off visit to your venue. You can partner with other restaurants, breweries, wineries, hotels, or even local farmers and suppliers that help feed your clients and customers. And finally, content idea number 8, focus on CSR initiatives. Do you or your organization contribute to causes and other social responsibilities through the year? Let your clients in on that journey. If you're working with community organizations such as the Food Bank, Habitat for Humanity, etc., your clients want to know about that work. Or if your venue is investing in locally grown products, perhaps that herb garden on the roof of your hotel, or the bee habitat that lives just a couple blocks away. These are common themes we're seeing venues in their CSR initiatives, and clients love that stuff. If your organization is taking a public stand for or against social issues and your personal brand's values align with that, make sure you also highlight that to your clients and customers. In return, you're going to attract like-minded individuals to your organization. And that's really what hospitality is all about. I hope these content creation tips resonated with you, but I'm also anxious to hear about your tips as well. What are some content ideas that you've done in your hospitality role that you've had great success with? Will you please drop them in the comments below? Content creation is only one dimension of one's personal brand. And if you're interested in checking out the whole 5-dimension framework I've created, please go to leannecalderwood.com/framework to take a look. My friends, I hope these content creation tips have helped. If you do create content for your organization or for your brand in the future, I would love to be tagged on some of your content and take a look to see what you've created. Best of luck to you. Bye for now.